Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. He just drills this one. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 21. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's out to the 30, and he's tackled at the 34.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he can be stopped.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Gets to about the 37-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. He's taken down around the 43-yard line. The defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss.
And he was able to do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no options.
Yardage on that run. From midfield, third down. Quick pass, and they make the stop at the 49. He picks up a yard on the play.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes. This halfback wasn't able to make anything happen.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to lock this one. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
Well, you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Six.
Big-time call by the defensive coordinator, bringing the blitz from the corner. One thing to bring a linebacker or a safety, but when you bring the corner, you're really taking a chance, because if the quarterback recognizes that, it's kind of an easy pass. That time, the quarterback didn't see him and allowed the corner to get home and make the sack.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And they push him out at the 19.
That's a key play to find the open man and keep the drive alive.
That was complete. He stopped immediately. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. And down he goes, around the 13-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Good stop there by the freshman. You gotta be careful with this offensive attack, because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown.
This team has so many potent weapons. It's tough to try to single out just one of them to stop.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 80-yard drive. Good for 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to walk practice and off the 7-on-7 drill and not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
The score now, 7-0. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The Panthers are right where they want to be early in this one.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the ground.
Bring him down around the 31-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Nice run to the outside. They're coming after this punter. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. That's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
First and 10, ball on their own 44. Pittsburgh is up by a touchdown. And he's taken down around the 47-yard line.
Come on!
the 32-yard line. First down. Time. He's tackled right around the 24-yard line. Fires out to his receiver, and he's tackled at about the 17-yard line. From the 17-yard line. First down. The extra point. A seven-play, 70-yard drive, and they get it in for center. So our score, 14-0, and it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26. Pittsburgh's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. Just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
Ball's incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on them.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Steps out of bounds at the 32. Change ends of the field. I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome. 14-0, Pittsburgh. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Slings it out and it gets tipped.
They know what to expect on third down and we're right in place to break up the pass.
Davis is back awaiting the punt. Davis fields at the 29. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Fire quickly. Situation here. It's third and one. gets it to the 31. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31. Offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Caught, and he's hit immediately. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
Throwing the post route in the holes of zone coverage is just pitch and catch for these guys. They make it look so easy.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Converts the extra point. An eight-play, 66-yard drive. And it results in a touchdown. Pittsburgh gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. Still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. And he hits him hard, the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, second down. Carries the ball for a nice game.
Man left, man left.
Up the middle for a nice game. From the 47-yard line, it's first down. To him before he could get back to the line.
More plays like this, and the coaching staff is going to need to change up the blocking scheme. You can't allow the defense to play in your backfield.
And he just gets rid of it.
I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football and check it down or take off and run with it.
Throws complete, he's hit right away. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down.
The punter's going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. And they'll get him in the backfield. That was a designed quarterback draw, and it results in a loss of around 2.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 40. Down around the 32-yard line. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle made at about the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line, first down. He makes the PAT. Maryland ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. Across midfield. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 30-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. Flipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. So we're just about ready to return to action.
Some positive yards, but this defensive line really busted through and broke that play up.
He's got the corner. Pretty good job by the return man there. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out.
Mike seven. 32-yard line.
From the 32-yard line, first down. Taken down at the 23-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Fires it out to the tight end, and he's got the first. Tackle at the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, it's first down. Short that time.
No question. He had him open, but just couldn't manage to get the ball up enough to allow his wide receiver to get his hands on it.
This one should be makeable. Might have been some early movement up front.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping over.
Kicks up, and he's got it. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 24-yard line. Pittsburgh put themselves in a great position as they head into the second half.
Well, in the first half, we saw a lot of big playability, just an explosive approach by this offense. But remember, we'll see what happens here in the second half. This is a long way from being over.
Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball. They come out of an empty backfield. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
We've played a half of football. Pittsburgh in front, 21-10.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively, how about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. From his own goal line. At the 30. And he's taken down at the 34. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. That's not going to keep the drive going.
Good, solid defense there to force him into a fourth down situation. Sometimes when you see a kick like that, the kicker is trying to compensate for a factor, maybe like the wind, and he thinks he can hook it back in. Didn't happen that time.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Fires that quickly, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on their own 35. He's on the run. He's at midfield, and they push him out around the 48-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
From the 48-yard line, first down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. Davis is back to receive. He punts. No, he won't. Huge play for the defense. It'll be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Quick pass, and he's right.
This corner just made a great play on the football. You wonder if he's starting to maybe get into the mindset of this quarterback, and maybe the quarterback's going to look in the other direction to try to come up with a completion.
He might have a chance. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. On the draw. It's second and seven. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ready! Green 19!
Now he tries to buy some time, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. That makes four sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the eighth play of this drive. He scrambled.
Do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
From a defensive coordinator standpoint, it can really help out your scheme when you get excellent run support by the corner.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. They bring the quarterback down. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Brought down at the 27-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Makes it to the 37. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. Up down, right around the 36-yard line. rush has really been impressive today, Kirk. This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to him. This offense hasn't had any trouble moving the ball on the ground.
And that's always been a very positive thing. It'll keep the defense honest, and they won't be able to just play the pass.
This defense has got to keep the pressure on. They don't want to allow another score. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Second down and six. Ball on the 47. The 43-yard line.
The defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
Tackled at the 18-yard line. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
Down two possessions. This offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
And down he goes at the 19. McDonald gains about a yard on the play. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 19. He gets to about the 27-yard line. Well, this turned out to be a pretty good ball game, and we've got one quarter to go. Pittsburgh's in front by 11. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Just a middle lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Second down and 12. Ball on their own 32. Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
Would have liked to have prevented such a big game, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. They're crowding the line. Cross play, and he's not going to get back in the line of
scrimmage. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost him the possession.
Now they went with a toss play here, but no one on that defensive side of the ball was fooled. You got to give them credit for making a great play.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Slides down to the ground. Tries to get around the corner. Tackled after a decent pickup.
The offense here picks up the first down by running the football. And I really think that they gave the quarterback there an option at the line of scrimmage to run or to pass, depending on what he saw from the defense. The defense that time looked to be out of position. I think they were anticipating a pass. Quarterback recognized that, made the check at the line, and they were able to run the football for a first down.
The running back gets two on the carry. Second down at seven coming up here. Ball on the 24-yard line. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Quick strike to the receiver. He's out of bounds at the 17.
He believes in his system, and the coaches and players believe in him. You couldn't ask for a better situation.
And he hits the PAT. A six-play, 41-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the three. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 26. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Pulls it in and stops in his tracks with that tackle. From their own 26-yard line, second down. He's got room to work. They'll bring him down at about the 37-yard line. And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Taken down at the 49-yard line. Steps out of bounds around the 45-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make the play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
Good shot. The defender tips it away.
That was a nice, nice play to close on the ball like that. You can't teach that kind of reaction. It's just natural ability.
So they're going to go for it here.
The 10. Big opening. Touchdown. Huge play.
And that was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
Point. Pittsburgh is lining up to kick this one off. He'll return it from the one, and he's hammered down. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And he just gets rid of it.
Well, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He lets it fly. Wide open, but it falls incomplete. From their own 17-yard line, third down. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. It's away, and it's a booming punt. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
This defensive end has been a force, Kirk.
Well, he has tremendous quickness, and overall, I think he's just been a big headache for this offensive line the entire game. And I'll tell you, Brad, I think he's just so big and athletic. He's just a nightmare for this offensive line. They just cannot do a very good job of sustaining blocks against him.
He's got to get his teammates to help him out a little bit more, bring them back into this. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
On the run. He's still going. He's tackled at the 45. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
The offensive line is got to do a better job of making space because that was just a punishing hit.
From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. Just under three to go in regulation. And they make the stop at the 41-yard line.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, Pittsburgh 35, Maryland 10.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.